3. First, I'm going to boil 750 ml of whole milk, which is equal to 2.5 cups. Keep the flame on a medium and wait for it to boil. Meanwhile, we can start preparing the orange shell. I have taken 2 oranges and washed them. Using the knife, I'm going to cut the tip of the orange. Gently run the knife along the edges of the orange pulp. Be careful not to tear the outer shell. Using the spoon, I'm going to scoop out the pulp from the orange. This will also clean the insides of the shell. I'm going to repeat the same steps to make another orange shell. We have now separated the orange pulp from the orange shell. I'm going to keep these orange shells inside the freezer and freeze it for about an hour. The milk has come to a boil. It's time to add the sugar. I'm going to add 6 tablespoons of sugar for 750 ml of milk. Please note, adding the sugar in the beginning of the process will help in avoiding the formation of ice crystals. Keep stirring it, otherwise the milk will stick to the bottom or the sides of the pan. We have to wait until it reduces to 3/4 of its content. Chop some nuts and add them to the boiling milk. I have chosen almonds, you can also choose cashews. The milk has become thick. We can now switch off the flame and allow it to cool completely. Let's start preparing the juice. The orange that I have selected is very juicy and seedless. So when I just press the pulp with a spoon, I got the juice. You can also add the pulp to a mixing jar and take the juice. From 2 oranges, I have got 2/3 cup of the juice, which is approximately 150 ml. The juice is now extracted. Let's see how to make the orange zest. For this, we will need an orange, a vegetable peeler and a sharp knife. Peel the outer skin of the orange in long strips. The zest is the orange part of the orange, so we don't want any of the white part. I'm going to turn the strips over and trim away some of the white parts that still attach to them with the sharp knife. Chop the zest finely. We are going to add this to the orange juice. This gives a very rich orange flavor to the kulfi. The orange zest is added in many of the desserts and it is also added in the cake mix to get an orange flavor. In a saucepan, add the orange juice, 1/2 tablespoon of sugar, the finely chopped orange zest and 1 teaspoon of corn flour. Mix them well. Keep the flame on a medium and bring this to a boil. It's been 7 minutes and you can see the mixture has become thick. I have added a pinch of orange color, it's optional. You can now switch off the flame and allow this to cool completely. Once the milk and the juice has come down to the room temperature, we can mix them together. Please remember, even if one of the mixture is hot, the milk will start to curdle, so be very careful. I have taken the shells out from the freezer, placed them inside the cup and pour the milk into the shell. Close the top using the orange lid and I'm also going to use the plastic wrap to cover them tight. Using the backside of the spoon, I'm going to just tuck them in. Now place them inside the refrigerator and freeze them overnight or at least freeze them for a minimum of 12 hours. The kulfi is completely frozen. Let's remove the plastic wrap. I'm going to cut a slice and show you how it looks inside. It has come out really well. Enjoy the summer with this orange kulfi and I'm sure you'll all like it. Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe to my channel, Fresh Bites.